Traffic near Mahomet slowed down this afternoon after a truck hit an overpass. It happened around noon on Route 47 at the I-74 interchange. A semi towing two other trucks on a flatbed hit the bridge, and chunks of concrete fell onto the road below. No one was hurt. The bridge was being looked at to make sure it's safe.